swallow the flea.
A nasty flea? How can they be?
Children, quiet.
You should be.
Shh. I know an old teacher who swallowed a spider. It crawled down the wall and sat down beside her.
She swallowed a spider to double the flea
that fell over here and plopped into her teeth.
I can't believe it.
What?
It's already swallowed a spider.
She swallowed a spider right after the flea.
How can that be?
Children, silent. You must be.
I know an old teacher who swallowed a fish.
It swam down her throat with a swish.
She swallowed a fish to gobble a spider.
She swallowed a spider to gobble a flea that fell from her hair and plopped into her teeth.
I know you so bad.
So hot.
She swallowed our fish.
A fish, a spider, and a flea.
How can that be?
Children, silent, I've told you to be.
Shh. I know an old teacher who swallowed a rat. She gulped down a rat in 2 seconds flat.
She swallowed a rat to gobble a fish.
She swallowed a fish to gobble a spider.
She swallowed a spider to gobble a flea that fell from her hair and plopped into her teeth.
I can't look.
Is it bad?
It's already swallowed our rat.
A rat, a fish, a spider, a flea. How can that be?
Oh no, she's looking at our snake.
You think she'll do it?
Swallow a snake?
Children, behave, for God's sake.
I know an old teacher who swallowed a snake.
It slid down quite smoothly, just like my milkshake.
She swallowed the snake to gobble the rat.
She swallowed the rat to gobble the fish.
She swallowed the fish to gobble the spider.
She swallowed the spider to gobble the flea that fell from her hair and plopped into her teeth.
Ew!
Let it go!
She did it!
She swallowed our snake!
A snake, a rat, and then a fish!
A spider and a flea!
How can that be?
Children, listen to me!
Shh! I know an old teacher who swallowed a lizard. It got stuck. Oh, sweet little lizard.
She swallowed a lizard to gobble a snake.
She swallowed a snake to gobble a rat.
She swallowed a rat to gobble a fish.
She swallowed a fish to gobble a spider.
She swallowed a spider to gobble a flea that fell from her hair and plopped into her teeth.
She's got our lizard.
She can't have our lizard.
Well, she's got her.
Gone, gone, gone.
Oh, poor lizard.
A lizard, a snake, a rat, and a fish.
A spider and a flea.
How can that be?
Children.
Hey, she's staring at you.
Staring at me? How can that be?
I know. Old teacher who swallowed a child.
Swallow a child?
Old teacher smiled.
I wouldn't do it. It's something that can never be.
Really?
Absolutely.
What a relief. The test is over. Let's get free.
Wait. The lizard, the snake, the rat, the fish, the spider, and the flea. Where now can they be? Hey, Wait for me!
Thank you.